So to add color to our pieces, as you see here, it gets green. We use various methods, one involving